Ever wondered how ancient pharaohs dealt with pirates? Let's dive into the surprising strategies of ancient Egypt. Pirates plagued the waters of the Nile and the Mediterranean, threatening Egypt's trade and security. But the pharaohs had clever tactics up their sleeves. Ramses III, one of the most formidable pharaohs, faced a notorious group known as the Sea Peoples. Instead of waiting for attacks, he took the fight to them with a powerful navy. These ships, equipped with archers and spearmen, would intercept pirate vessels before they could reach Egyptian shores. But military might wasn't the only tactic. Diplomacy played a key role. Pharaohs would form alliances with neighboring civilizations, creating a network of shared intelligence and mutual defense against pirate threats. They also established fortified ports and watchtowers along the coastlines to spot and respond to pirate incursions swiftly. In addition, Egyptian traders were often armed and traveled in convoys for protection. The pharaohs incentivized loyalty among their sailors and merchants by offering rewards for capturing or defeating pirates. This not only ensured safer trade routes, but also fostered a sense of unity and purpose among the Egyptian people. The pharaohs' multifaceted approach, combining naval power, diplomacy, fortifications, and incentivized defense, proved highly effective in keeping the waters around Egypt safe. So, next time you think of pirates, remember the ancient pharaohs, who were true masters of both land and sea.